One man has been shot in an apparent drive-by shooting on I-80 in Fairfield. Investigators say two men in a gray SUV pulled up next to a white Toyota Camry on the eastbound on-ramp and fired a single shot, hitting the driver of that Camry. The victim is expected to survive. The suspect's vehicle continued east on I-80.